A Syrian anti-government leader has visited injured Syrian militants being treated in a hospital in the Israeli town of Dafed. Now, Kamal al-Labwani, who lives in exile in Turkey, said anti-government forces in Syria see Israel as a friend. He added that militants fighting Bashar al-Assad will never forget what he called Tel Aviv's humanitarian support. Al-Labwani is scheduled to meet Israeli authorities during his trip. Israel has openly voiced support for the Syrian militants on many occasions. The Syrian army has also repeatedly seized huge quantities of Israeli-made weapons and advanced military equipment in the hands of foreign-backed militants inside Syria.